Señor presidente
de la Asamblea General, the General Assembly,
señor secretario general
Ban Ki-moon,
señores representantes, hermanos de los distintos países,
brothers and sisters from the different countries of the world,
nuestro pueblo,
our people,
desde la República Bolivariana de Venezuela,
from the Bolivarian Republic of Venezuela,
ha seguido el debate,
has followed
de esta Asamblea General,
of this General Assembly,
en la última semana.
In the past week,
un pueblo
en
medio de una revolución,
in the middle of a revolution,
que ha logrado
construir, managed to
nuevos espacios,
achieve new spaces
para la cultura política,
un pueblo informado, popular culture,
educado,
political culture, a people that is informed,
que ha seguido
educated,
de manera atenta,
followed closely,
las posiciones
que
desde esta Asamblea General
which
se han esgrimido,
have been expressed at this General Assembly.
Pudiéramos decir
we could say
que el debate ha manifestado
that the debate
la situación actual del mundo,
has reflected the current situation of the world,
un mundo que pugna,
a world which is struggling to build a peace,
que busca nuevos
a
derroteros,
world that is seeking new directions.
Hace un año,
a year ago,
el presidente Hugo Chávez Frías,
President Hugo Chávez Frías,
se manifestó desde esta tribuna,
spoke from this podium,
para alertar al mundo,
in order to warn the world,
para ratificar la alerta de muchos en el mundo,
confirm the alert of many in this world,
sobre la locura,
on the
guerrerista,
madness,
que
the warmongering madness that has been
paralela
imposed
al deseo de paz,
alongside
de las mayorías
the desire for peace,
hoy
a desire of many in the world. Today we can take stock of
de
the situation.
Esa
we can look at this madness more closely.
Hace seis años,
6 years ago,
a través de una mentira,
through a lie,
se vendió el acoso y la invasión,
invasion
a un pueblo hermano,
and aggression was
al pueblo
sold
de Iraq,
to a brotherly people, the people of Iraq.
Se construyó en base,
it was built in,
a una campaña
on the basis
mundial,
of a global campaign,
una justificación para dar paso,
a justification
a la
to
ocupación
give rise
militar
to military
del pueblo árabe de Iraq,
the
de
military
la nación
occupation
iraquí
of the Arab people of Iraq.
Hoy pudiéramos sacar como balance,
and today we can see
después,
the result of this 5 years later,
lo que ha sido el resultado,
the result of
de una política llena de odio,
a policy
y de maldad,
filled with hate and evil.
Desde el año 2002,
from the year
2002
until 2006,
del presupuesto de los Estados Unidos de Norteamérica,
the United States
se han invertido
budget,
610 mil millones de dólares,
billion
para mantener la guerra,
invested in order to maintain the war
en el Oriente Medio,
in the Middle East,
610 mil millones de dólares,
$610 billion,
para llevar la muerte y la destrucción,
to bring about death and destruction.
610 mil millones de dólares
$610 billion,
que se le han quitado los contribuyentes norteamericanos,
which were taken away from North American
para invertirlos
in order
en
to
balas,
invest it,
bombas,
in,
para invertirlo
bullets,
en muerte,
bombs, to invest it in death.
Esos 610 mil millones
this,
invertidos en la guerra,
invested in war,
hoy,
today,
si hubieran sido invertidos en el transcurso de los 6 años, que ha durado la ocupación
over
de Irak,
the past 6 years during the occupation of Iraq, it
progreso,
could have meant
social,
social
igualdad,
progress,
justicia para el
equality,
pueblo de Irak,
and justice
pero
for
los
the
resultados
people of Iraq.
Son muy evidentes.
But the result is very clear.
Los resultados están a la
the,
vista.
Results are very obvious.
Dicen las investigaciones de las universidades
university
del mundo,
research says
que más de 600 mil iraquíes
more than 600,000 Iraqis
producto de esta invasión y de esta
have died
militar.
As a result of this military occupation.
Más de 3,600 jóvenes norteamericanos
more than
han sido llevados a la muerte.
3,600 American youths
más de 25,000 jóvenes norteamericanos
more than 5,000
hoy
American
han regresado a su país lisiados,
ciegos,
sordos,
blind,
incapacitados
deaf,
para la vida.
Disabled for life.
Esos 610 mil millones de dólares invertidos en la muerte.
$610 billion invested in death.
Lo que ha hecho es reproducir la violencia.
What it has done is to
y el balance
violence.
Que pudiéramos hacer hoy
and, the
es que esa inversión no ha dejado como resultado un mundo más seguro,
has not led to a safer
un mundo
world,
más equilibrado,
a more balanced world.
No nos da hoy como resultado
the result of this,
un mundo
has been
de paz. Hoy
not a
las naciones
world
del
of
mundo
peace.
Tenemos que reconocer
today, the nations of the world have to acknowledge
que tenemos un mundo
the fact that we have,
más inseguro,
a world that is more
con mayores peligros
unsafe,
del terrorismo,
with
greater dangers from terrorism.
We have an unbalanced Middle
lleno
East
de violencias,
filled with violence,
lleno de divisiones,
filled with divisions.
Si esos 610 billion dollars
que
han sido invertidos
which has been,
en la guerra y en la muerte,
invested in war and death,
en Irak,
in Iraq,
se hubieran invertido para la vida,
invested for life,
hoy
today,
pudiéramos estar sacando otras cuentas.
We would be looking at a different situation. With $610 billion,
se pueden construir
3 millones build,
de ambulatorios para llevarle salud al mundo, como
million
hoy lo hace el pueblo de Cuba,
to,
el pueblo de Venezuela,
to the world,
a través de la alternativa
today,
bolivariana para
people
el pueblo de Nuestroamérica, a lo largo y ancho de América Latina y el Caribe.
For the peoples of Latin America and the
con
Caribbean.
610 mil millones de dólares invertidos
invested,
para la guerra,
in war,
se pudo haber construido
built,
más de 12 millones de viviendas
than, 12 billion homes,
para hombres
decent
y mujeres
homes,
necesitadas.
For
de las tres latitudes más necesitadas del mundo, del África, de Asia, de América Latina
world,
y el Caribe,
from Africa, Asia,
con
Latin
esos 610 mil millones de dólares
$610 billion
invertidos en balas y bombas para matar,
bombs,
se hubieran podido construir kill, más de 300 mil escuelas
more than,
que estarían
schools,
albergando por lo menos a 350 millones de jóvenes,
at least,
de niños estudiantes a lo largo y ancho del planeta,
boys and girls studying
pero no
around the world. But
la locura y la ambición
madness,
por los recursos naturales
ambition,
del mundo
for the
llevó a la élite
world,
de los Estados Unidos
led,
a emprender una guerra insensata e irracional
to begin an absurd,
y a llevar la violencia
an irrational war,
y la muerte
and,
al mundo.
To bring violence and death to the world.
Hoy,
today,
si sacáramos el balance
if we
concreto,
took stock
el resultado
of
directo
the situation, the direct result
ha sido esta guerra insensata e irracional,
what this irrational war has been,
tendríamos que decir
we would have
esta
to say
guerra ha llevado
that this war
muerte,
has
destrucción,
led to death,
desestabilización,
destruction,
y ha creado más
destabilization,
focos de terrorismo que los
and
que ha
has
podido sanar.
Created even more
por eso,
pockets of terrorism.
Esta guerra insensata
and that is why
es
this,
el peor ejemplo
irrational
de lo,
war
cómo
is the worst example
el sistema
of how
de seguridad para la protección del equilibrio y la paz en el mundo.
Protect,
hoy la República Bolivariana de Venezuela llama a la reflexión
today,
a nuestros hermanos del mundo.
Venezuela
es
calls
necesario
our brothers in the world
ajustar
to think
los mecanismos
we have to readjust,
para encontrar el equilibrio, la paz
to restore a
y para detener
and peace,
la locura de la guerra.
In order to stop the
hemos visto cómo en los últimos días
in
se ha incrementado la campaña pública mediática internacional
in the international,
de satanización del pueblo y del gobierno
to,
de Irán.
Demonize
hemos
the people
visto cómo de manera peligrosa
we have seen
se suceden declaraciones
dangerously
amenazando
there is a statement
contra
after
la
statement,
paz del pueblo de Irán.
Statements
against se ha preguntado
peace
el mundo
for the people of Iran. And,
se ha preguntado los gobiernos representados en esta Asamblea General,
represented in this General Assembly,
qué sucedería si esa locura desenfrenada de las élites que gobiernan los Estados Unidos diera el paso enloquecedor de atacar al pueblo pacífico de Irán, ¿a dónde nos llevaría una situación de esas características? Estamos a tiempo de parar esa campaña de satanización. Estamos a tiempo de construir
a situation like this.
Estamos a tiempo.
However, we still have time to stop this campaign of demonization. We have time to build warnings, walls of restraint, calls and alliances to stop the warlike terror of the elites that run the United States of America. Today, the war against terrorism and the struggle against terrorism has been very prominent in the international public agenda.
Nosotros, desde esta tribuna,
we from this podium would like to
al gobierno de los Estados Unidos de Norteamérica
to the government of the United States of America the request
legal
the legal request
Luis Posada Carriles
for the terrorist Luis Posada Carriles to be extradited in accordance with international laws and
to be
prosecuted for the crimes he has committed in Latin America and in the Caribbean against our peoples. This General Assembly knows
that
one of the most dangerous terrorists,
Luis Posada Carriles,
jefe de una banda terrorista, head of a terrorist group, who has confessed to crimes in the Condor operation in South America, responsible for the disappearance of hundreds of men and women,
de la voladura del avión de Cubana de Aviación en 1976
responsible for the explosion of a Cuban plane in Barbados,
colocación de bombas
and,
en lugares turísticos de Cuba en
who
la
also placed bombs in
se encuentra libre y protegido
Cuba.
Por el gobierno
he
de los Estados
free
Unidos
and protected by the government of the United States of America in Florida.
¿Sabe esta Asamblea General?
Does this General Assembly know
que este terrorista
that this terrorist
ha prestado servicios para la Central de Inteligencia de los Estados Unidos de Norteamérica durante 40
to,
años?
The CIA for 40 years.
Hemos solicitado al Comité Antiterrorista del Consejo de Seguridad,
the Security Council Counterterrorism Committee,
hagan todas las diligencias y pedimos el apoyo y el acompañamiento de los gobiernos, hermanos y amigos del mundo, para que este terrorista sea extraditado y continúe su juicio por la voladura del avión de Cuba de Aviación en Venezuela.
Be prosecuted for having
esta conducta
for being responsible for that explosion of a plane over Cuba.
Demuestra la hipocresía.
This reveals the hypocrisy
una política
of
que alienta
a policy
la guerra,
which
supuestamente para combatir el
terrorismo, fuels war supposedly
pero
to combat terrorism,
propia
but
tierra,
which in its own
protege,
land
en su propio espacio, protege
in
a uno
its own space it protects one of the most dangerous terrorists that the Southern Hemisphere has ever
igualmente,
known.
And likewise, solidarios de esta tribuna,
we would like to express
con el llamado
our solidarity
de gobiernos
with the
y pueblos del mundo,
growing
para
call
que
of governments and peoples of the world
se le haga un juicio justo y se le entregue la libertad inmediata a los cinco cubanos presos en las cárceles del imperio por combatir el terrorismo en el propio territorio de los Estados Unidos de Norteamérica.
To combat terrorism on the
esta
United States territory.
Exigencias que hoy
this
hacemos
demand that we are
ante esta
making
Asamblea
today
General
before this General Assembly
de las Naciones Unidas
of the United Nations
forman parte de las banderas de lucha que levanta hoy la República Bolivariana de Venezuela.
This is a part of the struggle that is being waged by the Bolivarian Republic of Venezuela. Mr. President, Secretary General, from this podium today, we would like to welcome the victory of President Rafael Correa of the Progressive Forces and the people of Ecuador in the recent election to designate the Constituent National Assembly that is going to direct the peaceful process of change within
Ecuador.
This victory of Ecuador
de un conjunto de
is
procesos de cambio
part of a
que
continuum of change which peacefully and
Sur,
democratically
en América
has
Latina
paved
y Caribe
the way in Latin America
procesos
and the
de
Caribbean.
Que han
a process of
de
change which
a través de las campañas
they try to stop
de las oligarquías internas,
through campaigns
a través de la
from the internal oligarchies, through
a
international conspiracies, through media campaigns. But it is there.
Clara la voz del pueblo de Ecuador.
The voice of the people of Ecuador is clear.
Voz del pueblo boliviano, la voz del pueblo venezolano, a la
they
voz del pueblo uruguayo.
The voice
América
of the people
Sur,
of Venezuela, of Uruguay,
Latina
of Bolivia,
y el Caribe,
of Latin America
pedimos,
and the Caribbean.
Exigimos,
we
que se respete el
demand
derecho
that
al cambio pacífico
the right
y democrático de
to peaceful
sociedades.
Democratic change in our societies
que se respete
be respected.
El derecho
that we respect
a construir
the right
a través de revoluciones democráticas
build through
procesos,
a democratic revolution, a new process, a new economic and social structure
pobreza,
that will make it possible to eradicate poverty and to build
por la igualdad,
democracies that are truly established by equality.
Conoce el mundo cómo se conspira
the world knows,
y se ha conspirado permanentemente contra la democracia venezolana.
an ongoing conspiracy against
the Bolivarian Republic of Venezuela,
against Hugo Chavez.
They
know how in the year 2002 our people defeated attempted coup that threatened to destroy democracy and assassinate President Hugo Chavez. Today, Venezuela is in the midst of a process to reform the Constitution. In the month of December, the people of Venezuela, after a debate on the conditions and the proposals for constitutional reform, will go to the polls to decide in a sovereign fashion what should be the fate of our country and what the reforms will be in order to expand the basis of political, social, and economic democracy in our country. We are deciding, and today we reiterate to the world the desire that we respect the sovereignty of Venezuela and that we respect the independence of Venezuela and that we put an end to the media campaign directed from the empire in order to try to distort the real conditions for building democracy among our peoples and of our revolution. Today, we are reaffirming the need for a thorough and comprehensive reform in the United Nations. Mr. President, Secretary General, another multipolar world of balance without imperialistic hegemony is necessary. It is urgent and it is possible. We have joined the debate on the reform of the United Nations. We believe that this organization has to be transformed. We believe that this organization has to rebuild itself to be the faithful instrument of a multipolar world, of a world of peace, a world of balance without hegemony. 17 years of a unipolar world has shown the need for a thorough transformation of multilateral organizations so that they can be placed at the service of peace, equality, justice, and the major causes of mankind. Today, we reiterate our conviction for the need for this organization to be thoroughly transformed and move towards the democratization of the Security Council, towards its expansion, both in terms of permanent and non-term permanent members, towards compliance with the new responsibilities of this General Assembly, strengthening the political role of the Secretary General, so that we can move forward with new mechanisms of dialogue, of coexistence, in order to build a multipolar world where we would all be equal, where our peoples can be equal within the framework for cooperation to build a basis of peace, justice, in order to overcome the madness of war and to be able to channel the desire to stop the desire of the elites of our world to take over our resources. The Bolivarian Republic of Venezuela, Secretary General, Mr. President, reiterates its will to move alongside the peoples of the world for a thorough reform which would convert the United Nations organization into a new organization, a true instrument for peace, for life, and for development. Thank you very much.